Oh, stop, baby! Where is it? Oh. So stressful, man. I had a heal. Oh, thank God I had a heal. Now I still need more heals.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pods. Hello? Hello?
She's fine. What kind of mega bait is this? Fuck. Smash! I fixed the door. No, it's that log again. Oh my God.
Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engine.
There's no way these explode on touch, right? Oh, smash! Alright, I guess I need to run across somewhere. Oh! Smash! Door. Let me go. Please, not now. Motherfucker. Die! Is there any loot in here? My loot now. I am meal starved. What's this place? Power node! Give me that! Give me that too! Now run before the popo comes! Can't catch me if I'm not there! Be right back for 1 second. Alright.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Oh no, I hit the stomach! How much ammo do I have? Infinity ammo! Like, beyond infinity. Oh. Okay. A weapon bench in here. There was. Give me that plus 1 damage. 11 damage now. Isn't this basically over already? 11 damage Ripper. Ah. Ah. Oh my god, that does so much damage. It's Mr. Kissmoon, but I'm not gonna tell him, dude. You can tell him yourself. Why would I flame people for you? The best part about flaming is doing it yourself. I have way too much of this ammo. Plus now I can buy 2 more power nodes. Buy some med kits? God no. The only thing you can buy in this game is power nodes. Greedy? How's this greedy? Simple logic. Why buy health packs when you can just become stronger instead so you don't need to heal in the first place? Quarantine? Quarantine for what? What is that? I don't even know what I'm looking at right now. Stop bullying it. In case you haven't noticed, it tried to eat me alive. I thought that noise came from the game, but it was my dog. What are you doing, huh?
Can't look like it's about to puke.
And then he just didn't. Further up? Isn't there a lot of free stuff here? Like this? Give me that too. And this.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Thank you very much, Mr. Oh my god! What? I can't aim! Oh my, this is the way back. Oh my god, I keep trying to find more stuff for free. Well, in the end, I'm just walking the progress place. Progress path. If there was only some kind of map. Yeah, ah, mate. Now I have to backtrack here again. At least I don't want to deal with that tentacle anymore. Where is it? Oh, there!
To restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
What if I didn't have a stasis here? What? What? Oh my God. Thank you. played Stalker series, but finished every single one of the Stalker games, man. What? Yeah, this part of the game is terrible. It's just any of these zero gravity parts, man. Nauseous, really.
Exiting zero gravity.
I'll play up to the storage part and then I'm done for the day. It's time for a boss fight. The hardest boss fight of all video games. It's actually the hardest boss fight of all games ever. Wasn't there a bench in one of these? There was a bench.
Da-da-da!
Thanks, Mr. Fluffy. Four nodes. Fully upgraded damage ripper. Mr. Sames, why no play tots? Because I'm not so interested in Dodo, bruh.
Help me.
Flushing all air vents, restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Time to fuck.
Oh? Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Under the age of 18, leave the stream now, cause this shit's nasty.
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity.
How are you ever supposed to dodge anything in this fight? It's fucking useless! Calamity. Are you supposed to dodge like this? Oh my god, I have never done this before in this fight. Because you don't need to. Game over, man. So easy. Open wide, open that mouth, bitch, and swallow! That's the last bullet in my clip.
Entering zero gravity.
It just like hits straight on top of me more. Why did I just do this? Oh my god, I missed. I think I missed. No, I don't think it works actually. I'm fine. How much ammo do I have? Oh my god. Pixelino. How many shots? At least 12. Fairfoot, and yes, this is exactly what it looks like. Do I have to use this? What the fuck is this? I can't reach. One hit to go. Oh my god, it doesn't stop the things like my plasma cutter. What? How much HP does it have? That's ridiculous. I don't remember this fight taking this long.
Entering zero gravity.
Use his balls? I don't know if you can without a kinetic upgrade, or if you can do it safely. Zoidberg. Did I get hit? Oh, I got hit. It just didn't show the animation. I could try kinesis, I guess, but I don't think. Okay, it does work. Town. Oh my, why does it not grab sometimes?
Okay, just all my health. Okay. It's a, what? Is it out of range? That's why? I think it is. It's because I'm grabbing from too far away. Oh my god, it hit right on top of me. I think I got hit. You fucking serious? It hit me in midair. Are you serious with that? Like, what are the odds of him hitting me in midair like that? What a fucking piece of shit boss, actually. Oh, it hit me midair again. Find heals, man. Oh, another heal. Did it hit me? Oh my god, it hit me. Those arms are kind of inconsistent whether they hit you or not. Do I just run maybe? Thanks, Mr. Lorbum. ugly motherfucker. He's using his own arms. He's hitting his own arms. As fuck.
Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
So nasty.
Oh god, I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Should be able to jump into him right now. Explore what's inside him. Bitch. Stick it in deep. Yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about right there. It's probably still warm. Are they warm? It don't look so warm. No. No. Nah.
Exiting zero gravity.
Da da da.
Most body was fit the bear.
Yeah. I don't know. All these Dead Space games, they have really boring boss fights. I just feel like it's like these developers that don't really understand how to make a boss fight. Especially when it comes to giant monsters. Very, very few developers know how to make good boss fights. Anyway, that's enough for me for today. I'm done for now. Halfway for this game. Roughly halfway. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna stream some Dota tomorrow and then I'll finish this game, I guess. So good evening, everyone, and goodbye. I thought I would like this game more. I don't remember this game being so much go back and forth and shit. It really is. So yeah, see you guys later.